Hey guys, it's James Hsu. I am so excited because I've been working with Sahara Coins for almost a year now, and prior to me getting involved with Sahara Coins, I knew nothing about silver, coins, numismatics, bullion. These words didn't even make sense to me. And so I'm so excited because I want to show you guys something I've been eyeballing for a little bit now. It's my favorite item in Sahara Coins. If you haven't been here yet, Sahara and Tenaya, get your butt down here. Anytime you're visiting Vegas, or if you live in Vegas or Henderson, get yourself down here because I want to introduce you guys to the Australian 2012 Lunar Silver Dragon Monster Coin. This thing right here is 321 ounces of silver. And luckily for me, Mr. Ray, when you come in here, ask for Ray, he let me know this is 21 pounds of just silver. Like, I'm struggling right now to hold this, and it's embarrassing because I claim I work out, but this thing is heavy. You need to come in Sahara Coins. They're gonna educate you, they're gonna share it with you that you could potentially have not even hundreds of dollars or maybe thousands. You could potentially have tens of thousands or hundreds of thousands of dollars, and some people might have millions of dollars in something that you may look as a trash bin of just coins, that if you bring it in here, they'll educate you about the history of coins and how you can see what's worth silver, gold, all this good stuff. And you can check out this monster again, the Australian 2012 Lunar Dragon. This thing's awesome, guys. So come on down here to Sahara Coins and Precious Metals.